meet the Davis family. They're a super cool group of people. Despite their differences, they all have one thing in common. Charcot-Marie-Tooth, or CMT. CMT is an inherited and progressive disease affecting approximately 2.6 million people worldwide. That's as many as multiple sclerosis. Despite this large population, there are currently no treatments, and few have ever even heard of it. Symptoms and severities vary, with the most common being muscle wasting of the feet, legs, hands, and arms, with limb deformities causing mobility issues. Only Alex, Melissa, and Sean show visible signs of CMT. Symptoms can occur at any age within families, with the most common type being passed 50% of the time. The Davis family wants to see an end to CMT, but sometimes they feel helpless. What if there was a way they could speed up future treatments? Now there is. Hereditary Neuropathy Foundation introduces GRIN, the Global Registry for Inherited Neuropathies. Here's how it works. Patients create a unique profile on www.neuropathyreg.org. Their vital historical, clinical, and genetic data is then shared with researchers, clinicians, and qualified industry. Scientists and leading pharmaceutical companies incorporate anonymous patient data into CMT research and for the development of CMT clinical trials. Each profile turns the wheels and accelerates treatments, and the Davis family now play a role towards future therapies and a cure for millions of people suffering with CMT. Now that's something to grin about. Sign up at www.neuropathyreg.org today, because treatments begin with you.